FYP na naman, tapos na yung vlog. Okay, question and answer portion. Nandito na kami lahat sa jeep. Papunta kami ng ruins, last stop namin, and then BK para tutulog. Okay, so before noon, question and answer muna. Okay, ikaw. Ikaw muna, Kuya Paolo. Kamusta ba yung Bacolod sa'yo?
Okay naman. Mga tao sobrang masayahin. They're very cooperative when we were asking them to participate. To wave at least and smile sa camera, they're very participative.
So magandang umaga. So ito pa yung vlog namin para sa VSC. And yung theme namin is happiness and brotherhood. So first of all, dito kami nag-start sa Capitol Lagoon. Kasi yung Capitol Lagoon is yung center ng Bacolod City. And as you can see, isa siyang plaza na ganda-ganda na siya, pero recent lang ito kasi binili na siya ng isang private owner para i-renovate at saka igawa ng mall at ng hotel sa palibot. Pero yung another reason na pumunta kami dito is nandito rin yung KM0, which para sa brotherhood is a very important it's a very important term, wherein it's where you start as a brother, and it's also one of the titles of the programs that invite people into becoming a contact and aspirant and so on. So okay. Okay, so next stop natin is dito sa Bacolod Cathedral, isa sa mga pinakalumang simbahan dito sa Bacolod. And of course, in front of every chapel, meron tayong plaza kasi yung tradition, every after mass, magagala sa plaza. So, yung plaza na to is talagang named Bacolod Plaza. Yung Capitol Lagoon is isang landmark lang to signify the center of Bacolod. Alright, as promised, nandito na tayo sa plaza. Baki, pakiikot! Okay, so Bacolod Plaza. At saka all around the plaza, merong mga monuments at saka mga statues na kung saan merong plaque na mabasa nyo yung mga konting information at mga sacrifices na ginagawa para dito sa plaza na to. At as you... ngayon sa Robinsons, sa Central City Walk na part ng Robinsons, at dito yung Negro Showroom. Ito lang yung makita namin na pinakamabilis. So Negro Showroom is, well, a showroom of the specialties of Negro. So pass muna tayo para makita yung mga damit dito. Okay, so as you can see, mga salamin, mga
welcome to Bacolod.
Okay, so nandito ba tayo sa ruins? Fun fact, noon talaga hindi parang sikat yung ruins. Simple lang talaga. Isa siyang bahay ng mga Lacson at may sunog at saka ayun, nag-evacuate lahat at iniwan na. Kaya yung natiran lang yung parang skeleton ng bahay, at yan yung tinatawag nating ruins. Pero alam kong paulit-ulit all throughout the video, pero for one last time, welcome to Bacolod!
Galing!